no guess jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Play like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hardin', he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami, in the middle of the winter, and we on them jet skis. If we in Atlanta, I'm running the cat and I'm working the red.
I cannot mention my homies inside of my song, cause I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches, they say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich off the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah. That shit was awful, nigga had that dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, you a bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich. Turn up.
Under 25, living like a boss, lying around with a chauffeur. I don't sell drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas lying like I'm stealing swag, but it's my shit like I wrote it.
These rappers really nice as hell, I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off. Many say he gon' press up on who? I'ma get to steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back Suburbans, I'm a big dog. I was in the slum serving fentanyl. Zombieland junkies having withdrawals. I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck me, honestly.
Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy, Skunked. AKA 21 Skunk in the building, but ain't no me, man. I had to bring you this cheesy paint beast, cat face paint beast build, bro. This is the most cheesiest, greasiest build in the game, bro. And y'all need to know it, bro. As you seen from them clips, that boy cooking up, cut. He is cooking up, bro. Now, this video, bro. You gonna see that this is actual catfish paint beast that, like, names don't matter in this game, bro. Like, literally, you could make a two-way finisher and he could cheese and shoot. I have that build as well. If y'all wanna see that, y'all drop a comment down below. But, like, paint beast like a dribble, dunk, and shoot. What else can you ask for, man? What else can you ask for, bro? This might be most dangerous build in the game so far, bro. No, I'm gonna need y'all to smash that like button. Let's get to 100 likes on this video, Skunk Gang. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, subscribe. I post great content only, bro. Turn on post notifications, man. Drop a like, bro. You already feel me, man. Be a part of Skunk Gang today. But now, let's start this video. Now, as you can see, I'ma put power forward, right hand, and you know, twofold like I'm Kobe, you feel me? RIP to this man, but that is basically, hey, but look, but the first pie chart, man, this is very important, bro. The first pie chart, very important, bro. Now, if you're higher than SS3, you use the last pie chart. I repeat, if you're higher than SS3, use this pie chart right here, chat. So, bang, pick that pie chart, man. You have to listen very closely in this video, chat. I'm telling you right now, Skunk Gang. Y'all pay attention if y'all really want a demigod build. Now, here you're gonna put everything up because you know we need that finishing down packed. You a pain beast, you supposed to be going crazy with the stick. 31 steady dunk. You need all the playmaking, you feel me? Without playmaking, you ain't gonna be able to cheese, but you gonna put it at 76 because you only need 17 playmaking for playmaking, you feel me? 84 is gonna be for block, 83 is gonna be for off. Team defense, 17 playmaking, and 8 shooting, and 6 finishing. Hey, you still with me, bruh? Yeah, I'm talking to you. You the one watching the video, right? You still with me, right? Let's keep going, bruh. Let's keep making this demigod video. I know you still with me. You're gonna put the weight all the way up. Oh my god, I guarantee you, you're gonna be a snagger McGagger, and you're gonna be bodying. Making it 81.9. You choose that wingspan.
Squad.
And now for the takeover. Now this is what y'all all been waiting for. Now I mean, you see, there's only two I recommend you for you, bro. You could either pick the slashing takeover, which is the most overpowered and dangerous threat takeover in the game, or you could pick playmaking and just cheese niggas with this build, cause you could it's gonna be a pain beast breaking ankles. You say pain beast breaking ankles? Now you what is the words coming out of my mouth? Yes, bro. If you pick this take, you gonna be a demon, bro, on everything. But the slashing take, I'll go slashing take. But playmaking, you know, but I'll go slashing take though. But
I'm trying to
hit it
all
the way. Yeah, like that, yeah. Alright, chat. Now for the shooting, literally all the badges you need. You have A, right? Literally only badges you need. Ready? You ready? I'm game breaking shooting badges right here. Ready? Game breaking. Demon. Them three badges, it's over. It's wraps. Equip them three badges on this build. Oh my god, Clamps Hall of Fame, if you're guarding, you're not gonna be guarding point guards, but maybe if there's two point guards, like, you know, I'd be running. Chase down, into rim protector on bronze or silk. Bronze or gold, I recommend. I put mine on bronze, but for this build, you're gonna put a gold rim protector, intercept on silver, and rebuild chase down on bronze. Actually, you could take off this and put it. Gold right here like this. Chase the artist. Yeah, Hall of Fame, yeah. You don't need clamps on this build because you're not going to be guarding point guard. So I'll put pogo stick and intercept on silver and rebound chase your bronze. Boom, perfect badges right there for you. Oh my god. Now as you can see, like I literally just taught you how to create a catfish paint piece that could dribble, shoot, and dunk and play defense. Now what I'm gonna need you to do is smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, cause I just, oh my god, I blessed you with a beautiful build, bro. If y'all haven't already, man, hey bro, I appreciate it though. If you subscribe to the channel, drop a like, I really do appreciate it. Let's get to 100 likes on this video. Turn on post notifications, man. I'm gonna be streaming daily, dropping videos every 3 to 4 days, bro. Be tuned up and be a part of Skunk Gang today, bro. And that is basically it, bro. It's been your boy Skunk. And I'm out this bitch. Gang. Go, y'all don't know need it. Hit me, go, cook, be grilling. Bitch, I'm being rich, are you kidding? This my type of living. Yeah. Pulled up in that drain car and start spinning. Got a bad bitch, wanna suck with me, start spinning.